You know, I grew up in Mexico, and just being young, I always wanted to play with computers, and I was always at the computer lab at school, and I would always get in trouble because I would skip class. I think it was just such a fascination with me with computers that I just knew that I wanted to do something with them. The opportunity came to come to Minneapolis last year, and I mean, I've never been out of the desert in my life, but it really has been way easier than I thought it would be and very manageable, and I actually love the snow. I'm leading the design for a tool called Schoolless Assist. It's for Target, and we're just trying to make it really easy for the parents to buy their school supplies for the year. Just having the opportunity to explore accessibility and, you know, thinking of other cultures and thinking of other languages. I've found where I belong, and I know that I can do so much for these families. The Minneapolis-Saint Paul area is very special because there are opportunities to be in a very large team, medium-sized team, and very small teams. There's plenty of Fortune 500 companies here in the tech industry in Minneapolis. It's so diverse that you really can get anything you want. I think there's a very healthy level of competition and of collaboration. You just are focused on bringing your true self to work. And being in Minneapolis-Saint Paul in particular, I've met so many like-minded people that we thrive on helping others. And I just feel a sense of community and of acceptance that I've never seen before. So as a designer or woman in tech, I think it is just inspiring, and it makes you be a better worker to know that people that live here are open and are very excited about inclusivity. So moving to Minneapolis the past year has been really incredible and really nourishing to me to experience a different side of the US. And I hope I get to be here for a while. It's been really great.